for the issuing of national digital passports, the Ministry of Digital Technology of Thailand and the Ethereum startup AmisGao entered into a partnership. The government intends to introduce a system of digital citizen identification and online payments in order to prevent fraud and protect customers. Working together can create a structure that will turn over the world, Jun Hosiwage, AmisGao founder, said, commenting on his Twitter the collaboration. The technical possibilities of the project cause some doubts due to the Ethereum network overload. To optimize the network, the Ethereum Community Foundation has been created, which integrates the blockchain projects Golem Global, Brain, Cosmos, AmisGao, Raiden, and Maker.